Hello, guys, girls, and non-binary pals. Welcome back to my channel, and today I wanted to make a video going over my favorite Reaper and Sage sets in Final Fantasy 14. Now, I've been prepping glamour for literally everything. My crafters, my gatherers, and even my red mage, but I wanted to go into Sage and Reaper because already in the game, there are so many pieces and beautiful sets of armor that already fit the class theme of Sage and Reaper so well. So I put them all together for you, showcasing them on a male model and all female races so you can see what you like the best. So without further ado, let's get into it. So that was 18 different Sage and Raver sets for you to prepare for Endwalker. If you're also interested in this scythe, it is the Black Blossom Fate Reaper. It is a Milk Station item, but I'm only using it because it's really the only scythe that we have in game right now. But it's not necessary since we'll be getting a whole load of new weapons with the next expansion. So guys, thank you so much for watching. Thank you to everyone that supports me on Twitch, Discord, and YouTube. You all keep the channel going. Like, comment, subscribe if you want to. I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.